For generations you've slept. No purpose, no call to wake you. But now, something has risen from the ruins of the old war. Their most beloved commander, Vor, on an urgent mission. To protect the twisted crusade they have begun. To transform the scattered colonies into an empire. To see that the Tenno, hidden and asleep, will never awake.
Very good, Colt.
Wake up, Tenno.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno. No! We are taking this one with us.
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I am surging your Warframe's power systems. Quick, use your power. Defend yourself.
prepare for death!
An extraction ship is on its way, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself. Your warframe is out of power. Use another weapon. There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can. Good. The extraction point is up ahead. Hurry, before Vor finds out you've escaped. Thank you.
Salvage team, why have you not reported in?
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior. You made it. There's the extraction ship. You're not ready to face war now. Use your melee weapon to block the beam and get inside. You need to avoid Vor's beam or divert it with your melee weapon, Tenno.
My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This Tenno is mine.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
The Queen wants to destroy you. But I need to know more.
You need to go to the console to release the lockdown. Get out of there, Tenno. You will have to face Vor another time, when you're fully restored.
Grineer, my sons, prepare the reinforcements. We need that Tenno.
Tenno flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash across walls? Thank you. I'm not sure what Vor has done to your warframe, but we cannot remove it now. Just keep going. Your ship is up ahead. There it is, your ship. Hurry, Vor's reinforcements must be on their way. Disengage the suppression system so we can restart the ship. You'll have to bypass the security on that panel.
Me, you.
What? Are my senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger? I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Tendril, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I've marked you. You will return to me.
You are surrounded by Grineer Marines. Tenno, the ship is ready. It's time to leave. Tenno, Khonzu needs your help. The Ostrons have sighted infested life forms emerging from the boil. We need to deal with this thing immediately. Report to Khonzu in Cetus.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this mess.
Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it. You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage from your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.